All right, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right. Welcome. Boom. Hello, everybody. What is up? What is up? Let's get started straight into it, shall we? Let's do this. We're going to be working on a storage system today. Block palettes, storage system, seeing what we want our designs to be for the roof, for the floor, for the walls, stuff like that. So let's get started. I should have went into my creative world, actually, but I want to look at my storage system and see what, like, just see it for and plan things out in my head. Okay. All right. Hey, Hawks, what is up, Lurk? Man, I have to correct my trash remark. Oh, no. Hopefully that goes well. Had to refresh my chat, but hopefully that goes well. Thank you for letting me know. There we go. Much better. And I can go a little bit lower. Frick. There we go. But I can only stream for like 2 hours maybe, because I have to go to my brother's choir concert. So I'm going to probably stream for about 2 hours, but then I have to head out. So we'll try to plan stuff quick. This will be a planning stream. And I do have a planner. If I go... I'll show you guys it later. So let's see. We got a storage system. It's going to be... You do the are always watched. Nice. But if I lurk, I gotta lurk and have fun. Well, see you when you see you. See you when I see you. So I need at least 5 blocks for the chests and the redstone. So 5 blocks. Should I have a wall behind the blocks? Because I'm not gonna like... really see behind it. It's gonna be hoppers behind there and chests. I'm not really gonna see anything. It's like, if I unless it looks straight through the chest, but like deep slate is gonna look fine, and like I think it'll be fine. I'm not gonna build a wall, so I need 5 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on each side, which leaves me with 35 blocks to work with, which is a lot. I need 1 block for the floor. So we're going to go up a block. I think I'm going to have slabs, so it's not spawnable. So I'll do some slabs. I think I'm going to go with deep slate since I have a bunch of it. So we'll do slabs, and I'll make a bunch of different like kinds of the slabs. So we'll just like randomize the pattern. I can't scroll super fast. I don't have Linksy's scroll wheel, but I can work it out. So, yeah, I also need more rockets. So, 5 blocks, but I want the floor to be deep slate. And I just had an idea of, like, having the roof be black glass with lava on top of it. I don't know if that's dumb or not, but I was thinking of doing that. Especially since we have a lot of lava over there. That would just take so much lava. So... I'm not sure about that one. Or, I was thinking of having it crying obsidian. Crying obsidian would look cool. But that would take a lot of crying obsidian. So, yeah. I'm not sure, but Nope, not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Okay, frick. Do this. This is my planning so far. This is everything. Oh, you can't really see that. Well, yeah, you can't really see it. The quality of the stream is kind of making it poop. But basically, this is my ocean monument. And I said mine out to level negative 20 or something like that. 5-4 glass. Storage system, back of ocean monument, which I did. Block path, blackstone. Well, I was originally said blackstone, but I was thinking to do deep slate, red glass, lava falls in between chests, and then 100. I was originally thinking 160 blocks long, but I changed that to about 300. So, yeah. Anyways, let's get rid of this and there we go. That's my planner, basically. I just open a notepad and just start planning. But I feel like I'm gonna need a lot more stuff. So, yeah. I'm also gonna need a lot of composters to go on top of the hoppers. Just 'cause it helps a lot with lag. But it's gonna start on the side and go all the way around like this. But let's get started with blackstone slabs. I need some shulker boxes. I'll just take some from over there. And I need stone cutter. Also need some more rockets. Can I make a stone cutter? How do you make a stone cutter? Okay, I need stone and a piece of iron. Well, good thing I have a lot of stone and iron. Bloomba. All right. Just want to see if this mod works that I installed. If I take this. Okay, so it mod does not work. Wait, is did I put it in the mod slot or the data pack? Data packs. Let's try putting in data packs. No, it's not a file, so it wouldn't be a data. I don't know, man. I'll have to figure it out. Well, let's see. I think I might have to restart my let me just save and quit. I don't know if I have to restart my game or for it to work or something, but we'll try it. We'll try this to see if it works. Nope. Nope. Or is it something else? Let me try something. Yeah, that works. Okay. Okay, whatever. So let me just delete this. And then whatever, I'll just keep it there. Okay. Boom. Shakalaka. Okay, so let's just put this back in here. I'm gonna need this guy, and I'm gonna need like, don't know, man. I'm gonna need a lot. I'm gonna need a lot. Okay, I'll leave these guys here. All this is cobbled. Mean, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's grab an eighth just to. No, let's grab 10 just because I can. Perfect. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's cool. Let's set my stone cutter here. And how many different variants? There's one. Oh wait, no, we only have slabs, so we can do three different variants of slabs. Four. We can just have regular cobble slabs. So we'll do. There's 10 shulker boxes here. I should have grabbed eight. I'll just do two shulker boxes of each, and then have some extra. Okay, so we'll do this. Oh, that makes two. What's this is gonna be easier than I thought. One shulker box is gonna make two and have quite a few extra. Okay, I have an idea here. Let me take two shulker boxes. And empty them out into different shulker boxes. Thought it was turning nighttime for a second. Okay. So right here, let's take these two. Okay, so we got two empty shulker boxes. Wait, did I not? Come on, dude. Give me that. All right, so let's throw these two down and okay, I just need to. Let's see, that's So that's, in order to fill up one sugar box, you need one, two, four. 4, 8, 12, 9, 18. It's going to be 19 in total. So we'll have 1. So I just need 9 more. Okay, let me go fly and grab 9 more stacks. Just so I can have it even. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Blue. Okay, so I swear if I did the math wrong on this. I did the math wrong on this. One, two, three, four. We need 4 more stacks. Let's go grab 4 more. Nice. Nice, nice. 4 stacks. No. We got 2 of those. I need to go grab some more empty shulker boxes. Because only one short, so I need. Let's see, so there's 4, so I did just the 1, so I need 3. I need 3 empty sugar boxes. I have 1. Go exchange these guys for empty sugar boxes. Let's do. Cool. Cool beans. Cool beans. Cool beans. Cool beans. Cool beans, 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 cool beans. I don't know what I just did, but you know, it happened, so. Okay, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 full sugar bar, which I don't even need this many. But anyways, let's do this. Some bricks in here. Thank you. Okay, so that one's full. Boom, filled up that one. Okay. Perfect. I love the tile ones. They look so good. They look so good. I accidentally make something else, I have plenty more deep slate. And I'm bound to use it in the future, so I'm not making this massive store system for nothing. Boom. And boom! There it is. Two sugar boxes of all the kinds of slabs. I wish there were, these kind of slabs. Yeah, but there's not, so that kind of sucks. Kind of sucks. Okay. Awesome sauce, dude. Nice. Nice. I got two extra shulker boxes of stuff. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, wait. I'm gonna have to move that beacon. I'll move it whenever I get to it. Whatever. Let it be. I'll just let it be. Okay, so there's four, so it's gonna get about two. I make this one have three. This one gonna have two. This one gonna have two. And this one can have two. Awesome. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, I haven't been streaming for too long. Well, it's not that bad. Are you done with math? Awesome. I get to chill with my hawk now. Okay. I need six blocks, not five. Ugh. Wait, no, I'll do item frames. I've been doing it for 32 minutes. Yeah. Whatever. This, I can destroy this later. I can destroy this later. It's not too bad. Rick. What do I just run out of this? Am I doing? Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then I can go like this. Perfect. Okay. Boom. Let's grab more stuff. Let's grab. More of that. We'll grab more of this. Grab more of this. Grab more of this. Okay. Skip over the torches for now. My scroll wheel is gonna be broken after this. It's gonna look good. What was that? That was this guy. Not chemistry. boy. Feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. It's just really bad right now. Oh man. Holy crap. I just started watering and everything. All right, I'll work out the lighting situation later. Let's just finish this row since we're right here. Yeah, slimes really don't care about whether it's slab or not. I'll crit you out with my pickaxe. Two hits. That's how good I am. Boom. Let me just make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. Perfect. Let's see. I want to organize my inventory actually a little bit differently. We have these guys. Then we have these. Then we have cobble. Then brick. Then this, then these, then that. Okay. Perfect. think that was the longest I went without falling or placing a block above another. And then I do that. Gonna take a little bit, but it's gonna look so good in the end. Rick. Stop. Oh my God, dude. Stop being a butthole. Okay, let's go grab some more blocks. I can kind of empty out my inventory into this one. Let me put down an ender chest. Down an ender chest. And so I have all my stuff. I can dump kind of everything else into here. I can dump my fireworks for now. I can dump my bow, sword, water, lava buckets. Keep my pickaxe. Dump my shovel and my axe. Dump my ender pearls. Boom. Fireworks can go here. Ender pearls can go there. I'll keep this other stuff. Okay. So we need cobble, 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 cobble. And then we have brick, brick, brick. We have tile. And we have this stuff, which goes by really fast. I don't know why, but it do. Okay, that's fine for now. Extra stack of this. Extra stack of cobble. Oh, this is gonna look so sick, dude. It's gonna look so sick. More cobble, more brick, cobble, brick, 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 brick. I just ruined everything. More tile. Cool. Oh, wait. This is supposed to be cobble. Time is it 2:17? Three. Okay, I got about an hour. See how far we can get in an hour. Do be a thunderstorm. I don't feel like doing it right now. I don't feel like doing a thunderstorm right now. Oh, that looks so sick, dude. It's a long thunderstorm. You guys hear that? That was pretty cool. Neck pops. Here, wait. Pretty good, pretty good. All right, let me look at something real quick. Awesome. I'll just leave this page open. I found the mod I was looking for. Get out of here. Bruh. There's a lot of Jerry's. This is the longest thunderstorm ever. Really? Get some more blocks. Okay. I'll get some more of this. Because I use a lot of that, so. Oh, it's looking so sick already. Looking so good. It's looking so good. My scroll wheel is like breaking right now. It's. Oh my gosh. I'm like using it so much. I hope this doesn't break because this is an expensive mouse. It's Alienware, so. Yeah. Yeah. Get that. It's jamming. This is cat jam all over. My fingers are getting tired. Not yet, not yet. Okay, whoops. We need brick. Time is it? Got about 45 minutes, 30 minutes, something like that. 45 to 30 minutes. 30 to 45 minutes. Can light go through slabs, bottom slabs? I'll have to test that out. I swear I have arthritis in my finger now. Just one finger. Have arthritis. Granny got arthritis. Oh, my fingies, dude. It's looking so cool. I'm just looking sick, dude. Glad I chose deep slate. Blackstone would have been a pain in the butthole. Yeah. All right. Got a row of lights here. We need to get a refill on blocks, though. Running a little bit low. I'm gonna carry extras of those. Then don't feel like we go through too much tile, so I'm gonna put an extra stack in there. Okay. Hello. Getting really close to the beacons. Exciting. Getting close to being done. We might even finish this today. Who knows? Frick you. Okay, you know what? Lag. There we go. That's better. That's more like it. Okay. Cool. Where did he come from? There? Yep, right here. It's fine, whatever. That is like so rare for one mob to spawn, like come on. And it being a creeper. Good thing it didn't blow up like a lot of blocks though. It only blew up one block. Good thing deep plate's tough. Good thing. Although you can't go creeper mining. So. Woo, we're next to the beacon. Okay, I need this guy. There we go. Let me kind of doink them. Okay, perfect. We can probably do a couple more runs and then we'll have to fill back up again. I think I overestimated how many blocks I would need. Definitely have a lot more than than I currently need. No creepers. Good. We just need more tile. Immediately uses all the tile. Doing good, keep going. I will. Thank you, Hawks. Love you. Perfect. Oh, looking so sick. Love you, dude. Nice. You're the best. Looking so sick, dude. Looking so sick. No, you. No, you. No, you. I win. Boom. You can't beat me. No, you. No, you. I win. Oh no. But no. Fine, fine. I'll take it. I'll take it. Thank you. Uncle. My scroll wheel. We've got about 30-ish minutes. This fight. Get wrecked, dude. Get wrecked. I'm gonna need my eye is watering. Why are you watering? Found really beautiful looking red dress. I love it. Nice horse. That sounds really cool. I love red, so you know I like it already, even though I haven't seen it. We're so close to being done. We got three more rows, or I guess four, including this one. Yeah, I would usually love more blue, but everything that happened to them because of police, I love red more now. Yeah, red's a good color. I really like it. It's a very beautiful color. It comes in so many different reds too. You can get maroon, which I love. It's like a deep dark red. It's like, I think my favorite red is that kind of color, is maroon color, the deep dark red. We out here. I agree. Usually a little more darker red and baby blues. The detail has to be golden. But the details have to be golden colors. Nice. Gold is a nice color. I do like it. Gold is a very nice color. Why are my eyes watering so much, dude? It's kind of annoying. I don't think you can see it, but they're like My right eye or my left eye is watering. I don't know my difference from rights and lefts. My left eye is watering a whole lot. Two more, let's go! Over the beacon. Nice. Last one, let's go. It's all coming together. It's all coming together. Come on, yeah. It's all coming together. And boom! Let's go. Usually, if you hit yourself, but that could be because of the screen. But it could be because of the screen. I know I sound like a parent, but I know from personal experience. Oh no, definitely. It's probably from staring at the screen for a while. But I also touched my eye a second ago, so touching your eyes also stimulates like your eyes. So it's not always good because you got like bacteria on your hands or germs and stuff. So, but yeah. All right, that's pretty cool. That is pretty sick looking. I like it. So the lighting situation, I'm going to, for instance, like put a sea lantern below this block, and then I'll do stuff. So I need to move this beacon though. Let's do that right now. And then because my mom is optical, if I wrote that job good, is optical. I don't know exactly what that is, but and thank you for the claps. All this can go in there. Bricks can go in here. We got tiles left over. Boom. Nice. Nice. Boom. Right, let's get some iron and go. Wait, I'll translate it. Optician here. No good, not optical. I still don't know what that is. I never heard of an optician before. It sounds almost like an eye doctor. Optical or something like that. I don't know. I don't know my terminologies, but yeah. They give you glasses. Okay, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. What was I gonna do? I need move that and I'll just take a stack of these. Move this beacon up a block. Take this, I'll take you. You have Samsung, can you answer me on Discord? Yeah, I'll answer you on Discord. Just give me 1 minute. Minute. Right. Me destroy this bacon. I'm very much bored. Yup. I've dealt with the bored people before. I know how to handle it. I know how to handle the boredom. But you ain't. Yep, I am definitely not bored. How tall are you? 5'10", 5'11", almost 6 foot. Pretty proud of that. Math. Ooh, 5'9". That's pretty good. You're pretty tall for a lady. Okay, I just need to mark this hole. This is the center. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I will take it. I will take it. Okay. Boom. Should be two. Yes. Perfect. Boom shakalaka. I will take that. Oh, this looks so sick, dude. Looks so sick. Looks so good. Looks muy bueno. Muy bueno. All right. Floor done. Well, almost. Yeah, do some sea lantern things, but let me into my creative world. Oh. Okay, let me answer you on Discord real quick. I got a couple notifications on Discord. Okay, where's my phone? There it is. Okay. Let's see, what is my thingy? Catch am. Nice.
Well, that's all I've got to say.
Oh, nice haul.
Now let's hear from number one.
Nice. Nice. That should be correct. Should be correct. Nice. Should be correct. Okay, let me look at something real quick. If I go. Go over here. Yeah. No problemo. I just accepted. Nice. Nice. No problem, no problem. I'm still in. I need to tab out real quick. Okay. Cool. Awesome. Right, we can do this a little bit more after stream. Did I just move my camera? Should be fine. Okay, let's get myself just some deep slate, and then we'll get a sea lantern. If I just put a sea lantern here, that illuminates the area. If I put slabs on top of it. Nope. What do you mean, nope? What do you mean? Okay, so if I press F3, a level's 15, so it does work like that. Wait. Okay. The block light level, it never reaches zero. Why is everything so light? Is it because it's a super flat world? What if I just go like, didn't move my cam? Oh, okay. I thought I did. I thought I hit it with my phone. Am I doing? God, I'm in creative. Gonna create a little box. So I can test the if the light's working or not. Okay, so it looks like it's working. It says light level zero, though. Ooh. Okay, I need to figure out what I need to do for lighting. Okay, I think I'm gonna hang chandeliers. There's gonna be lava on the sides, like lava falls on the sides coming down. Did you saw your maze? Yeah, I saw my face. I saw my face. I saw it. I so saw. I did see my face, though. I did see it. Don't make fun of me. There. That's what you get. I did it. Okay. Okay, so this is not gonna work. Play a block game. I'm playing block game. This is not gonna work. I will forever keep this here. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is create like chandeliers coming down from the middle. It's gonna have to be an un it's gonna be an uneven chandelier though. No, I can just place them like off centered, like staggered. Place one over here, one over here, one over here, one over here. I'm just gonna need beacons, a lot of beacons. Okay, I'm gonna create like a Linksy beacon, so or a Linksy chandelier. End rods and beacons and they use iron blocks? I don't know. End rods, beacons, maybe sea lanterns? I don't know. Let me see. Let me just get some. And what time is it? Okay. I actually need to end here soon, but I'll get the stuff in my inventory for next time. Beacon. Oops. Lava. I think I already did it. Yeah, I already did it over here. Where there's gonna be lava falls in between. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 chests. Perfect. I was gonna do originally a 5-4, but I decided not to. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I have to end because we're gonna go to my brother's concert, choir concert. So that's pretty cool. My nose is very runny. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. But don't leave yet because we're gonna do a raid. Because we're gonna do a raid. Because we're gonna do a raid. All right. Who should we raid? Who shall have fun? Thank you, Hawks. Thank you. Thank you. Who shall we raid? Is there anyone that's on that you want to raid? We got Shadowstone. Monkey. I'm not followed to Monkey. Let's see. Monkey. I have to watch an ad. All right. All right. All Follow. He's gonna say thank you for the follow. Bet. All right, guys, let's do a raid. Let's raid Monkey. Boom shakalaka. All right. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time. Raid message? Oh, you have the raid message. I forgot to add it as a command. I will do that. I need to add it as a command, you always have the right message. You're always good at that. Always good at that. But, okay. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching, and. Bye. Bye. See you guys. Seahawks something out.